from the first day with the winner of the Hound group, the Saluki, number 834. Followed by the winner of the Toy group, the Papillon 1939. Now the Pembroke Corgi, number 3163. The Bouvier, number 3342. The last of the second day's winners, the Border Terrier, 4180. And then from today, the Gundog Group winner, 4947. And the Utility Group winner, the Minarets Poodle, 7186. And we welcome into the ring our judge for Best in Show this year, the wonderful Patsy Hollings. I need say so more, she's too well known for me to be able to add anything. First up is the Saluki, number 834. The Saluki from the Hound Group, judged on Friday by Tari Yavinen, selected 834, the Saluki. On the table now, Pats is going over the Papillon, number 1939. The Puppy Group judge on Friday was Rodney Alden. I do apologise, we're looking at the wrong page. It was George Farmer did the toy. My apologies, George. Patsy is now going over the Welsh Corgi Pembroke, the winner of the Pastoral group yesterday. His number is 3163, and the Pastoral group was judged yesterday by Alina Papiniano. Thank you. yesterday. Kari Arvinen judged the working group. And his winner was the Bouvier de Flandres, 3-3-4-2. Table now is the Border Terrier, the winner of the Terrier group yesterday. His number is 4180. The Terrier group was judged by Patsy Hollings. Richard Morris judged the Dundalk group today, earlier today. He chose the Gordon Setter, 4947, to top the group, top the Dundalk group. Group winners to stay in the ring after the Best in Show and Reserve has been selected. Please don't leave the ring, we need you here. Finally, the miniature poodle was selected by Stuart Mallard to top the utility group. The number is 7186. Just getting into a sensible order for them to move around the ring. There we go, well done, the Saluki, the Bouvier, the Corgi, the Setter, Minarets, Poodle, the Terrier, Pembroke, Welsh, Corgi, and Papillon. And the rosette goes to the miniature poodle. Number 7186. And the reserve to the Papillon. A lap of honour. Thank you very much indeed. Well done.